can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE is all but over. She goes for the cover. Bayley could be thinking about the end. Rose plant. Is it enough for Bayley?
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, making her way to the ring from out of this world. One half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Assassin.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
Here comes a true superstar.
Kitana.
And from the Garden of Eden, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Princess.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
There's a reason this structure is called the Devil's Playground. The cell is carnal, wicked, and uncivilized.
One of the most cruel, unforgiving structures ever devised. The cell will break bones. It will shred flesh. It will change careers permanently. Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Uh-oh, guys, this could be over.
It's the Dragon Sleeper.
Last submission locked in, nowhere.
Uh-oh. Rolls through and a kick right to the spine. Springboard misses the target. Ooh, and a reversal.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
I cannot think the structure is intimidating as the Hell in a Cell. How does a superstar get over the menacing cell?
I don't know if you can get over it, Cole. It's an evil structure with no easy way out. We've seen that superstars who thrive in the cell are the ones that embrace the carnage.
Nice drop kick.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
We all know what she's looking to do next. Perched up top.
Incredible impact with the diving clothesline.
We got a cover. Something left.
This is amazing.
She had it scouted.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Kick to the spine.
Jarring impact.
Foot to the midsection.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
This could be big. Going up high.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Oh, God. And now she's looking to go top rope.
She's calling for it.
Her Perched up top.
Diving clothesline.
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace. Vicious kicks to the gut.
Whoa, and a roundhouse to cap it off.
Night, night. Into the ring now.
Overhand connects.
Oh, brutal forearm.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Kick.
Oh, what a kick!
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Buffet of strikes.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
She heads into the ring.
Oh, reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Ooh. Oh, man, kick to the face. Oh,
and she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
She's setting up a table in the corner. Something bad's about to happen here, guys. And set right into the corner. Had that one scouted.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Went from bad to worse.
And momentum's fading away from her. She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
She manages to get control. Looking for a little bit of high risk, hit from the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh,
piercing elbow.
Looking for the victory. Two count.
They got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
Even in a landscape full of tough competitors, Sonya Deville stands out. She's a fearless fighter in the ring who isn't afraid to look her opponent in the eye and tell him to bring it on.
Yeah, Deville is scary tough. You rarely see a superstar so dedicated to decimating their opponents in the ring and stacking up victories.
That commitment.
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
Oh, what a knee.
The powerhouse Tamina, as mean and tough as they come. Corey, how do you counteract that toughness?
The obvious answer is to pick up the pace. We all know Tamina likes things slow and steady, and speed definitely isn't her wheelhouse, so you just have to use that against her.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Up high, cross body!
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Sonya Deville with the reversal. She turns it right around with a counter. And Tamina didn't see that coming. She's pushed into the corner.
Laying in those shots in the corner.
And that's not going to make Tamina happy.
Sonya looks as intimidating as ever on that attack.
Oh my gosh, nowhere to go. Trapped in the corner.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Endless kicks to the gut.
And grabbing the hair, too.
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Oh, nowhere to go.
She's still got plenty of fight left in her. Trying to counter, dropping shots.
Counter from Tamina. She goes back inside the ropes. Oh, kick right to the gut. Tough position to be caught in here.
Heaved aside. Jeez.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Well executed. Oh, very frustrated at what's going to happen here.
Frustrated. I'm excited, Cole. This just changed everything.
Look, she's got no business out here.
Deville was ready there.
Straight impact on the throat. Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Looking for more damage here.
Release for the pin and the win.
Yes.
Still only got one.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Powerful contact by Tamina.
Honing in on the arm.
Oh! Laid out with a power slam. Climbing to the top rope.
Tamina about to fly.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Going up on the middle rope. Striking the lower back. Now the superstar from the apron.
Knee lifts over and over again.
DeVale looking for the high-risk move.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Up high, Tamina sidesteps that.
Gets slammed down. Can she do it here? She still fights out in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Deville was ready there.
And Tamina didn't see that coming. And look at this.
Take a ride in the elevator.
That could bring an end to Tamina.
Win! A big win!
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
And she certainly earned it.
Yeah, it truly doesn't get much closer than this match did. The type of match that pushes you to work harder next time around, win or lose.
Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
A determined champion ready to defend her title.
Introducing the challenger, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya! And introducing the champion, from Columbus, Ohio, the Raw Women's Champion, the Superstar!
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here.
I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
Taking out the knee.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Oh.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Hooked up.
DDT!
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. Gosh.
Enough already.
Natalya, one of the most experienced members of the WWE roster. How does her opponent work against that?
You know, for as talented as she is, Natalya can overthink things and try too hard to live up to the Hart family legacy.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And a kick out. She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Clothesline!
line.
Momentum is clearly against Natalya now.
And that's cooler heads prevailing here, coming at Natalya from a place of level-headedness and focus.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Blocked the arm drag, rolled right into a pinning combination.
And she kicks out. Not the worst idea going for a pin there, but it's close.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Back suplex, spine crushing.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Sliding back into the action. She heads into the ring.
Up and down. Brutal.
The champ taking their share of hits now. And she had Natalya's number there.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Quick sidestep by Natalya.
Looking to cripple the leg.
Oh, dragon screw ankle breaker. Wow, that hurt.
Natalya, what's she going to do here?
Natalya's got the legs locked.
Oh, look at the pain by her.
The submission is locked in deep.
Tap out coming.
It's
tap
over.
Out.
Now she is desperate to get out of this submission some way, somehow, and she does.
Miraculous.
Chair down for the drop.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back. Boom. Drop kick. And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Ooh! Ooh, and a reversal.
Nice takedown.
The chip now a pin for the championship. And the foot on the rope stops the pin. She had it scouted. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oh, ouch.
Ooh, man.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Three. Coming back in the ring.
Jeez.
Wants her set up in the corner. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here.
Heart and guts don't matter with a broken...
Prying apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Dodged right on cue.
Thinking about a rolling pin, watch this.
Oh, wow, look at the leg, shoulders down.
Retained, no, challenger kicks out.
The muscle memory's gotta be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Natalya turns the tables.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Put into the corner now. Reversal, can she capitalize?
And Natalya dodges there.
Look at this, boom,
nice.
This is truly awesome.
Kick out after one from the champion.
This is what champions are made of. Always.
Oof. She is not abused in the slightest.
What? You gotta be kidding me! How is the challenger still in this match?
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
Insult to injury.
Ouch. To retain the title. Kick out. She still has life.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Look at this. Plants him with a DDT to a chip up.
The champ will stay champ.
Shoulders down.
And the champ adds to their legacy.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
She needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
Every single victory in this business means something. And you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.